Then it was time for the most anticipated game of the season. But before the balling begins, Pilar Pilar Howard is very excited to play against her fellow teachers.
The honor of playing the game is not good because I was trying to showcase my skills and see how my teachers can play. You know, it's going to be fun. It's all going to be really fun. So, play win, lose, still all happy, still got spring break to look forward to. So, doesn't matter.
Now back to the ball and what students were doing in the first half. But then the faculty bounced back for it and gave the students a run for their money. Students risking their bodies and faculty just simply using their strength. As the clock clicked down to zero, the final score, 29-29.
The clock counted the last time when a tie happened in the basketball game. Only once they reject, it'll have to happen at all. That just simply means the students aren't better than the teachers, and the teachers aren't better than the students. All the teachers did cheat a little. We'll get that to them. Just wait to see that. But other than that, then it's left.